In this video, we will walk you through the basics so you will know what to do as a presenter on the ClickMeeting platform. It works like this. A host creates an event and invites you to become a presenter. He sends you an email invitation like this one, or just a link. To join the event, you can either click the link or paste it into your browser. Do you have to install anything? No. ClickMeeting is a browser-based platform, so you don't have to worry about any installations. All you need is the latest official version of one of the following browsers: Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, Edge with Chromium Engine, Safari, Opera. After clicking the link leading to the event room, you will have to enter your name and email address. Before you continue, however, make sure your system is ready. Go to the System Configuration Test option below. First, the system will automatically verify your internet connection, operating system, and browser. On the right side of the screen, you will find tools to test your audio and video devices. We strongly recommend doing so to make sure you don't encounter any issues. Make sure to allow ClickMeeting to use your devices. To solve any problems, go to our manual. If everything is fine, click the Join Now button and type in your details. Note that all your attendees will see them in the event room. As you enter the event room, you can select and test your devices again. At this stage, nobody sees and hears you yet, so feel comfortable and adjust everything to your needs. It is always a good idea to prepare things in advance. To do it, click the Prepare Event option. Note that your attendees will not enter the room until you press the Start button. By default, your attendees will see you on the main screen. Turn on and off your camera and mic by clicking relevant icons. There are, however, different options to choose from, like presentation, screen sharing, or whiteboard. Click an icon in the left menu to switch to your preferred view. Note that you can easily drag and drop the video pod. You can also pin it to the right side panel. Use the synchronization option here to ensure that you share those settings with your attendees. To switch between the options, click the corresponding icons. The active one is highlighted. To close an item, just expand the menu, hover over a chosen item, and click X. You can change the language of the event room, but note that this change will only be visible to you. Each of your attendees can do so for themselves. Within the event board, you will find the link to the event room for an attendee if needed. You can also share additional files with your audience here. In the attendee list, you will find people who are in the waiting room. When the event starts, you will see there everybody who has moved to your event room. If you click on a person's name, you can give them additional rights, like turning on the camera or microphone. The chat box allows you and your attendees to write messages. Chat can be moderated by any presenter. The settings available above the chat window allow you to enable the chat moderation. It is a good idea to encourage your audience to interact with you. Besides typing in the chat window, they can raise hands like this to ask you a question. Show your attendees how to use this option. If you are planning a Q&A session at the end of the event, there is a mode just for that, and you can activate it here. Note that you can easily stretch or hide the right side panel. Make sure your audience clicks the exclamation mark icon before writing down the question, so it is automatically sent to the Q&A tab in the chat window. This way, you will be able to display those questions to all attendees while answering it. Now you're all set for your first event. If you want to save the settings of the room, open the menu, click Settings, and Save. Next time you join this event room, it will automatically load the state that you saved it in. That's it. Don't forget to switch on your mic and webcam before hitting the Start Event button. Good luck! To learn more about specific ClickMeeting features, visit our knowledge base or watch our series of video tutorials.